Okay, so today's the day. I wanted to start it up yesterday, but being at 11 o'clock, I want to wake the whole neighborhood, wake the family up. So here we go. Everything's looking good. Show that I got fuel pressure. I got power. I got oil in the car. No leaks. Only thing I'm waiting on is transmission fluid. So this is just going to I'm just going to turn the car over for right now. Radiator is being built. Should get next week from AFCO Racing. Dual fan LS radiator. So, go ahead and turn this on. All right, fuel pump just primed. Got 22% fuel, 12 volts, odometer, mile an hour. I'm in park. That is the mile an hour, excuse me. No, that's RPM. That's water. It's 85 degrees outside, so I know that's about right, 83. And that's my oil pressure. So, with any luck, now this car, with any luck, it's gonna start. Like I said, I'm just gonna fire this off, set this up here. Car has been sitting since about 2000, and it came from Missouri, and it was just a big old basket case. So, pretty much the car is Taiwan made, anywhere from the floor pans to quarter panels, door skins, trunk pan, taillight panel, man, everything. So this car is about 75% Taiwan. So it is what it is. So I'm gonna set this up here and okay. All right, let's put the tripod up here. Go. I think that's recording. So here we go. For 17 years, let's start this baby up. Let's make some noise. Here we go. First fire. It fired. Uh-oh. Fucking hell. Well, there you have it. She fired. Right off the bat. Get my hand out of the way. I like it. Beats any carburetor any day. Bow. Let's hear that again. Fucking hell. Scared the shit out of those girls. Just started it up. Oh my god, it's so loud. Did that scare you guys?